Tatiano! 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 Inside, know you like to lay low. I've been
peeping what you bringing to the table. Working hard, girl. It's your girl Tatiana in the cut, and we are back with another freaking video. So today's video is going to be a prank on my nephew and my little brother. Video to 10 likes. I want you guys to like, comment, and subscribe to this channel, and I want you guys to hit that bell and get a little help.
What?
Quotations, okay? This passing out prank. I'm just about to call him in there and tell him to, like, I don't know, do something, take out the trash, something, I don't even know. And then what I'm gonna do is I'm going to just pass out and see what they do. So yeah.
DeAndre! Mom. Come here! Real quick, come here, hurry up!
Where is she?
I'm
right here!
We're trying to go to the mall. But I was gonna go to the mall, but I mean, like, people are going like, what?
Who is he supposed to go with?
Danny.
Who?
Danny.
Danny.
Danny?
Mm-hmm.
Like, my neck feels white and everything.
Tatiano!
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine.
What?
You just put water on me like that.
Oh my god. You knew that was a prank.
On me, I didn't know that was a prank.
On me, on God, you knew that was a prank.
Yes, but you're smiling.
So you telling me.
He tried to do it to me.
Bro, look at me.
But I was
look at the floor, like.
But
you knew that was a prank.
But I was about to fake call 911.
You had to know that was a prank.
I was really about to fake call 911.
So, yeah, y'all. That was the end of the prank, so-called prank. I think it went wrong. I'm going to call it went wrong. And, yeah, we'll see y'all in the next video. Love y'all always and forever.